In other news today, the iconic flipboard at 30th Street Station is now down to its final hours. There it goes. The sign will be removed this weekend and replaced with, of course, a modern digital display. The new sign will put the station in compliance with the Americans with Disabilities Act. As for the Solari board right there, it'll head to the Railroad Museum of Pennsylvania. Amtrak says it is looking for a way to reincorporate the flip board into 30th Street Station at a later date.